How Deep Is Your Love Chords Tutorial para sa mga beginners. Yes. So sa intro, 4 counts. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, D major 7, 3, and 4, G, oops, nalimutan ko, capo. You will need the capo para katunog niya yung mismong studio version ng kanta. E-flat kasi ang tunog niya, E-flat. Nakaumpisang chord, E-flat kasi. So, pag ginamitan mo ng capo sa first fret, dito na yung tunog E-flat mo. So, D. So, sa capo with first fret, 0 na ito. Ito ang first fret mo, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. So, ang chord mo, D. Okay? So, again, intro. D. D major 7. G. A7. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Two counts per chord, okay? Pero doon sa second line, merong sa bandang huli, merong 4 counts. Ito rin sa first line, yung bandang huli, 4 counts din, yung A7 na chord, okay? So, D, paano strumming? Down, up, down, up, down, down. Yun, ganun na lang sa 2 counts. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down. So, paano ang counting nun? Kung sasabayan ko ng counting, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, okay? Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, okay? Mabagal. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, with chords. Down, up, down, 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 okay? Pagdating sa A7, pwedeng iba yung strumming. Down, up, down, up, down, up, okay? So, di ba? E minor sa huli, bago mag A7. Down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, okay? Again, with the start sa verse. Down, up, down, 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 up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, okay? So, ano yung mga chords? First line, D, F sharp minor 7, E minor 7, D7, E minor 7, F sharp minor 7, A7. And then second line, D, F sharp minor 7, D minor, up, down, up, down, up, E minor 7, up, down, up, A7, up, down, up, down, up. Okay, pagdating sa B minor, puro 4 counts. Okay. Kung nahihirapan kayo sa F sharp minor 7, ipit siya dito, di ba? Sa second fret, ipitin mo ng index, and then fifth string sa fourth fret. Kung nahihirapan pa kayo rito, ito na lang. Para kang nag D major 7, 3 strings ang tutugtugin mo. Huwag mo isama yung D. Ito lang 3 or 4. Yan, pwede mong ipalit sa kung nahihirapan ka as a beginner. 4 na strings sa 2nd fret. B7. So ang B7 ganito. Kung nahihirapan kayo dito, 'di ba? Middle finger, 5th string, 2nd fret, index, 4th string, 1st fret, ring finger, 3rd string, 2nd fret, and then pinky, 1st string, 2nd fret. Nahihirapan kayo dyan, pwedeng tanggalan nyo na lang to, yung pinky. Para hindi kayo masyadong mahirapan na hahanapin nyo pa yung first string dito, di ba? Ayan na lang. So, para ka naka-triangular, para ka naka-D. Imbis na D ganito, bumalik kang ganun. Tapos pupunta ka doon sa, ano, sa fifth string, sa second fret. So, fifth string, second fret, fourth string, first fret, third string, second fret. Yan na lang ang parang simple way of playing B7. Ano pa? Sa verse, o mahirap, wala na. Okay? So, ulit. D, F major, minor 7. O, diba? Ulit. La, 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 la. B7, E minor 7, F sharp minor 7, A7. Da, 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 D, F sharp minor 7, F sharp pala. And then B minor, oops, yun pala, B minor ang nakalusot. B minor, meron akong pamalit dyan, instead of ipet. Ito, index nyo, 5th string, 2nd fret, and then middle finger, 3rd string, 2nd fret, and then ring finger, 2nd string, 3rd fret. Yan ang pinapalit ko sa B minor na ipet, okay? Oh, back again to the start ng verse. Da, 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 D, F sharp minor 7, E minor 7, B7, E minor 7, F sharp minor 7, A7, up, down, up, down, up, D, up, down, F sharp minor 7, B minor, up, down, up, E minor 7, up, down, up, A7, up, down, up, okay, ulit. La 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 la. Up down, up down, up D, F sharp minor 7, B minor, up down, up D minor 7, up down, up A7, up down, G, refrain, F sharp minor 7, la la la, if E minor 7. C major 7, and it's F sharp minor 7, C major 7, alam nyo ba yan? Dalawang string lang, so naka C dito, di ba? Tatanggalin mo to, C major 7, okay? So again, refrain, G, and you came to C major 7, F sharp minor 7, A7, D chorus, D major 7, G minor, cause we're D, C, break it, B7, E minor 7. You will on G minor, and then verse. Meron tayong na-encounter na G minor. So, G minor. So, 3rd fret, ipit ka, and then yung dalawang string dito. Diba? So, pwede nyong ipalit kung nahihirapan kayo mga beginners sa G minor. Ito na lang, sa 3rd fret, ipitin nyo yung tatlong string sa baba. Yan. Okay lang siguro na tamaan tong open na D. Okay lang siguro. Ano yan? Paano yan? Deep is your love, how deep is your love, how do you need to know? Okay lang. Cause you're breaking B7. B7 ulit. E minor 7. Okay? So, G minor. Yun. Pagka nahihirapan kayo. Yun lang. Ang pag-aaralan ninyo. Kailangan na lang makabisado nyo ang sunod-sunod. After nitong chorus, ay yung verse 2, tapos magre-refrain ulit, tapos magko-chorus ulit, and then magve-verse ulit na hindi nagkakantahan ng lyrics, puro la 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 la, tapos refrain ulit, tapos chorus 3, tapos ito na ang madadagdag. Pag nag-chorus 3 na, ang madadagdag mo, gusto uulitin mo yung magko-chorus 4K. So, para maulit mo yun, sasangatan mo muna ng 2 counts na D, tapos F sharp minor 7 na 2 counts, tapos A7, 8 counts. Yan. Okay, so yung isasangat mo, after ng chorus 3, tandaan nyo ha, after ng chorus 3, diba? E minor 7, ito yung ending ng chorus 3, let's say. E minor 7 na 4 counts. G minor. A7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chorus 4 na to. Chorus 5, ito ulit, sangat ulito. A7, 8 counts. Oh, chorus 5. Ito, ano na to? Ending na to. Nag-fade out na to. Diba? Yun, yun po ang How Deep Is Your Love by Bee Gees. Enjoy your jamming. Paring Don here, Eddie appear.